Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, good morning everyone. I hope you in good condition in this day. Okay, in this day I will sharing about ARP, Address Resolution Protocol. The ARP is meaning is protocol network. It is used to know the address MAC hardware from device with IP address. So if we want to connect it with other device, we must to have IP in logically, and then we must have a MAC address to connect it. In this case, MAC address is unique, so in this device and other device is different. In this case, I will sharing total about how to make ARP and use to block IP. So the IP and MAC address registered in MikroTik will connect to MikroTik. Okay, this is my topology. This is we have internet connected to MikroTik. Then we have Ether 2 connected to switch. Then this is have two client, PC number 1 and PC number 2. Okay, we configure first. Let's we start with console. Like usually we must login admin and empty password. Now in this step we must set name with R1. Then in this case we must check this DHCP client. DHCP client. Okay, this MikroTik is connected to internet. Let's check ping google.com. Okay, this is connected to internet. Then the next step is we must add give this port ether 2 IP address, then add, then interface is ether 2, then address is 10.10.10.1 prefix 24, IP address print. Okay, we have to interface, and then we must check IP DNS. Set allow. Yes. Then the next step we must give the client IP DHCP server. Okay, DHCP server set up. Interface is Ether 2. Then this is a gateway. Next, just click enter. Okay, then we have a DHCP server. In the last step, we must give firewall net IP firewall net. Then add. Then chain source net. Then out interface is ether one. Then action is masqueraded. Check IP firewall net print. Okay, is done. Then check the client, komputer client. Oh, sorry. Bebas console. IP DHCP. Dora. Okay, then the number 2 PC, check again IP DHCP. Okay, we got IP. Okay, let's check this to ping Google. Okay, connect to internet and then number PC number 1 ping google.com. Okay, this is all connect to internet. Okay, then I want to make I'm check this IP DHCP server list print. So we have a 2 client. This is DHCP number 1, PC 1. IP 254, then PC number 2 153. Okay, in this case I want to change this PC 1 to have a specific IP. So okay, let's continue the lab. If we want to make a static, we just to print IP DHCP server list. Then in this case I want to set static PC number 1. I will want to change to IP 10.10.10.2. So we must IP DHCP server list, then make static number 0 and check again IP DHCP list print. So this is configuration 0, the D or dynamic is lost or gone. So this is we make a, this is make set apa, this is change to static. And then if you want to change the address, IP DHCP server list set number 0 address, then 10.10.10.2. Okay, let's check print. Okay, let's show IP. We still have no IP. I want to IP clear IP, sorry. Then IP DHCP we should this have IP 2, yeah, we got IP 2 10.10.10.2. Okay, we still connect to Google. And then if you want to make secure, if this IP want to change the other IP, he cannot connect. So we must set the mikrotik, then interface, then interface. Interface, Ether, Ethernet. IP DHCP server at ARP yes. So this is where we change to change IP 10.10.10.10 traffic 24 then 10.10.10.1. So this is should not connect to google.com. Okay. This is cannot Google because we change this Mikrotik IP client with static.